Don't let your ego get in the way, too. Don't say, I'm a hip-hop dancer, so I don't do ballet.
Don't turn L.A.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nobody wants to work with divas. Nobody.
Yeah, you gotta put your ego aside and realize that you're a dancer, and if you want to pay the rent and you want to work as a dancer, you know, you need to do as many things to make luck favor you.